India's third lunar spacecraft, Chandrayaan 3, has performed a crucial maneuver in space. This is known as a translunar injection. The Indian Space Agency, ISRO, performed this maneuver during the intervening hours of Monday and Tuesday. VEON's senior correspondent has sent us this ground report explaining the significance of the translunar injection. Let's take a look.
ISRO's Chandrayaan 3 spacecraft has completed more than 18 days in orbit around the Earth since the time it was launched. And now ISRO has performed what is known as a translunar injection burn. So in the first 18 days around the Earth's orbit, ISRO performed 5 orbit-raising maneuvers, each of which pushed the craft further and further away from the Earth, thereby ensuring that it gets, you know, closer to being on a path towards the Moon. But what the translunar injection does, it's a long-duration firing of the engine of the spacecraft, and thereafter, the spacecraft is completely pushed away and outside of the Earth's gravitational influence, which means it's no more orbiting the Earth. The spacecraft is put on a path which will eventually lead it to the Moon. Let's remember that the Moon is also not in a constant position. It's constantly circling the Earth. So the spacecraft is also moving. But when put on a translunar injection path, the spacecraft travels in a neat and very calculated path. And thereafter, in a few days from then, it reaches a certain point where the Moon is also present in space, and the spacecraft subsequently gets captured by the lunar gravity, and Chandrayaan 3 will thereafter start orbiting the Moon just like how it was orbiting the Earth. Thereafter, multiple maneuvers will be carried out to reduce the orbit and slow down the craft. And this is what will prepare ISRO for a lunar soft landing. So far, ISRO has performed planned the lunar soft landing for the 23rd of August at 5:47 p.m. India time. This is a highly anticipated event because last time around, ISRO's second lunar mission, Chandrayaan 2, failed to make the soft landing on the Moon. But this time around, ISRO is confident that Chandrayaan 3 will be able to make history and ensure that ISRO and India is the fourth nation to actually soft land on the lunar surface. From Sriharikota, Satish Dhawan Space Center, Siddharth MP, VEON, World is One.